All right, everybody. Next part of the Halloween special will be Wheel of Fortune Family Edition for the NES. So, if we're ready, let's play. Family Edition. First round category is same name. N. There are four of them, $3,200. Four A's. $1,000. L. There are two L's. Three E's. $1,000. T. $750. S. I'll take a K. Yep. P. Let's say H. $1,000. G. I hope there's a W. There's not. Oh, and I was on such a roll, too. Well, just have to hang in there. $400. Oh, there is a C. Nope. Oh. By a vowel. Carol Allen and Stephen King. Life gave me another chance. Round two. Thing. $200. No F. Maggie. $2.50. No L. $400. Could I have a T? Could I have three of them? Is there an S? There's two. That's far enough, $7.50. C? Oh no. Oh, okay, and I just figured it out. $300. $1. $2. Can't solve it now. Rosetta Stone. And I got it. I'm up to $10,950. Let's play Speed Up. Not worth much of anything. Well, $200 a piece, all we can do. The category is phrase. Peggy. Two E's. No money for them, but you do get the time. N. Oh, I know it. Time heals all wounds. Tackle box? Yep. See you all for that next segment in just a little bit, everybody.